You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We gotta stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, the certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
we were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
We gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
All right, so this is when Venom starts to take over the world.
Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar?
Collect sonic elements. Why am I? Oh, here we go. Move the old boat into the tunnel to generate an echo. The old boat to the tunnel.
Yes, recorded it.
Oh shit.
Symbiotes. How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there.
Damn, that everyone's a symbiote.
Better finish off this.
God damn, they're even tougher to fight.
Now to ring the bell.
Find a place.
Need some echo.
Find a place that echoes.
Plenty of echo in that hangar.
Okay, find a place that echoes.
There's the engine, but no power.
Oh shit.
Here we go.
Oh really? I really gotta check it out. I gotta miss a lot.
Yes. Super echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Okay. Finally sound needed.
Need to get right up to the rotor.
What am I doing?
Yes! Got it!
Oh no!
Oh shit, oh shit.
Where are they coming from? Follow me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. You get yourself.
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Goddamn, the guys ain't tougher.
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll happen.
Come on! Go!
Oh shit. Concussion blast has been upgraded to sonic burst. Use it on the really. Let's see.
Whoa. Nice job, Miles. Now let's save these people.
Ooh, there we go.
We did it.
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the windows.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Yeah, this finding is whoa. It just gets you in the rush. Especially when I play as Venom, ooh, God, I was like, so excited. I was in a state of shock where, oh my God, I had to keep my eyes wide open after every moment, not even blinking. Oh man, and when I had the symbiote power, ooh, I felt unstoppable. Here we go. He's Venom.
Harry? That's Harry? Where'd he go? We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Okay, here we go. The duos.
Watch yourself! Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had to jump. I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with Mom and Genki. Not answering.
We gotta get in there. We will! As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
That did it!
Okay, we're here. Okay, we're.
Spider-Man, it's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected.
I scan for weak points.
There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
I'm pulling back!
Not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's got to be another nerve cluster around here.
Okay, I gotta find a weak spot.
Oh, wow.
Here.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, we don't need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
There we go. go.
Just a few seconds longer.
There we go. The shit.
We did it. Let's get to
your wow. Oh my god, the rush.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve
me. Yeah.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were eight.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but.
He's confessing his sins.
Because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon.
Wait, 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 wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step, find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown.
Oh my god, here we go.
Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Oh, I see. Come here.
Genki, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start?
Oh shit, the flame unlocked.
Bad guys harassing those people. Gotta move.
Hey, need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Spider-Man, you came.
Thanks for the assist.
Watching you take them down was something else. My knees hurt just watching you. Just trying to keep up with you.
Like some, a few more side missions. Yo, Nest. Oh. Lot more to do here. I want to see what the symbiote's net is out. Fast travel.
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check. Check it out. Two hearts on this nest? As if it wasn't horrifying enough.
Oh, gosh.
This is gonna get loud.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Here we go, here we go. There we go. Yeah.
Yes.
Nice.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man.
Ooh, can be all the symbionistic pursuit. That's one down the gap. Four more to go. Oh, shut up, Jonah.
New York tour. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square.
Yeah, these fights are crazy intense.
Let's clean this place up.
Let's give me that rush.
They keep coming!
Oh fuck, where did he come from? There we go. Fuck.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa, that was messed up. Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.
Man. There was no way I'm gonna... that big guy. Oh, okay, who went strong? Now I'm throwing everything at him. Another one.
Another nest. Last one was rough.
Yeah, for real. Even Spidey saying it.
Stay in control, Pete.
Oh.
You can do this.
Do this. You can do this. These tough. These fuckers are really tough to beat. Look, I'm throwing everything. Go. Let's put a finisher. Be him quickly. Oh fuck, see?
Yeah.
Oh, oh. You could tell the details, like how big the fire is, but it's like, because his suit was all scratched up. Go for another. Oh,
I think that's another nest.
Here we go. It's gonna be a tough one. Feel it already.
Sonic bursts ready. I'm sort of. Not gonna give up. Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was happy he was back.
Can't help it, bro, Alex.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it.
Nest. Last one was rough.
Oh, it's two.
Okay, let's make some noise.
Okay. Yeah, bitch. There we go.
Yes.
Folks, good news. OG Spider-Man looks to...
No cultists. Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great. They're still setting up. This doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they-
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy will. Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this.
All right, disarm the bots. Disarm the bombs. Right nearby.
So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground. Way too late to try to evacuate everyone. That rooftop bomb alone could take out the entire apartment building.
We hope this day would come. Or at least the worthy did. The unworthy? Their apartments, their houses, walking the streets, ignoring the signs that we all see. The visions that we know are infallible. God, sick of it to be around such ignorance. But after tonight, not one of us will have to face it again.
I do a perch takedown, so keep him up. What's I do? Oh, shit.
Now to save the rest of the neighborhood.
I was just winging it.
That's two. hadn't stopped Yuri. No. Got enough to worry about already.
All right, there's two left.
I heard him. Webs. Spider-Man is here.
Okay, how many bombs are left?
Why are the bombs going offline?
There you go.
Great. Yuri.
I take it you haven't changed your mind.
About saving lives? No! You?
Nope! Still not a fan of killing people!
How many bombs are left?
I don't know! I disarmed four of them, but there may be more! Oh.
None of you can be worthy. I will kill you. Please do.
fighting again!
Heresy, it does!
Do it? Did we actually do it? Oh, tell me.
Oh, shit.
It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
Yeah, I did.
No brakes. Great. Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that? Believe we're doing this?
Okay, here we go.
Really?
Last shot. You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met,
I still alive.
Embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
The symbiote.
Judgment. And carnage.
Oh, fuck. I'll get a Spider-Man. Oh, my God, Yuri, please.
Underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives, and you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.